We're in the northern part of the Piedmont, more rolling hills in this area. There's a lot of land that is used for tobacco, but also land that's not suitable for crops that's used for beef cattle. The rolling hills are really suitable for cattle during the winter because we have good drainage. This station is unique because of the cattle behind me. When the station was donated to the university system, one of the things that was donated along with the property was a herd of registered Black Angus cattle. And this has been a continuous herd of Black Angus cattle for the past 70 years. So the collaboration between NCDA and NCSU and the field labs makes that whole system work to where we're able to provide project leaders with hundreds of animals of a single type rather than 50 or 60 animals of a single type. So we're better able to serve the system in general by collaboration within those three.